LeBron and Cavs turned Toronto into hash LeBronto in Game 2. The Cavaliers cruised by the Raptors in Game 2 of the second round in Toronto on Thursday night. With especially strong performances by LeBron James, 43 points, 14 assists and 8 rebounds, and Kevin Love, 31 points and 11 rebounds, Cleveland won 128-110 to take the 2-0 series lead. The Raptors are trying not to get knocked out of the playoffs by the Cavs for the third consecutive season. It's not looking too good. In fact, it was so bad for Toronto in Game 2 that Twitter and the broadcast began calling their city LeBrondo. Ouch. And Twitter of course had a field day. The Raptors can try to get revenge in Game 3 on Saturday. More, NFL execs offer scathing takes on cake eater Josh Rosen and Baker Mayfield's design our clothes. A hilarious Google glitch has Cavs guard Jose Calderon's net worth at $2.2 billion. Blue Jays infielder slid into third with a completely unnecessary faceplant slide. Joey Logano accidentally made an old man joke about Dale Earnhardt Jr. to his face. 7 stats that capture why Rafael Nadal looks as unbeatable as ever.